Hey guys, Illusionist3 here. Just a quick video. I wanted to give you my feedback, initial thoughts. I purchased the DJI Mavic Pro a couple weeks ago, as you know. I've been flying it for almost 2 weeks now, and the thing is awesome. If you're on the fence about buying this thing, do it. Don't even second guess. If you're a new drone pilot, if you're a seasoned drone pilot, get the thing. It is phenomenal. Couple things I've noticed. I live in New England. It's pretty cold here right now in the 30s and 40s if we're lucky most days. I haven't seen really any problems or decrease in battery power. The lithium ion batteries are phenomenal. They usually drain quicker if it's colder. When I'm flying, I don't ever get the battery down any lower than 25%, because lithium ion batteries, you shouldn't be draining all the way down anyway. The thing handles incredibly. I mean, you touch the joysticks just a hair and they are precise and you feel in control of the drone. It's phenomenal. And it's a great drone to fly if you are unsure of yourself. I've flown drones before. I've never owned my own drone, so this is actually the first one for me that I've owned personally, although I've flown many drones before. And I'm super happy that this is the drone that I purchased for my first drone owning one. It's great. The battery is living up to what it says. The distance, I've taken it out about a mile and a half away from my house. I know you can fly it further than that, but I'm still, I'm still fairly new, only been flying it for a couple weeks. So I've decided to stay within about a mile and a half of my house with the drone. A couple things, I utilized the return to home feature the other day from about a mile and a quarter from my house, and the thing flew all the way back to my house, landed in my driveway literally 2 inches from where it took off from. So for about a mile and a quarter, it was flying all the way back to my house by itself. My hands were not on the controller, and the thing landed about an inch and a quarter, 2 inches away from where it took off. So that is impressive. The other thing that's pretty impressive is I took it out tonight to videotape the beautiful sunset that was over my hometown, over my town tonight. And what I noticed was when I got up to about 300 feet in the air, which is where I was hovering around tonight, there were some pretty strong wind gusts, and I even got a message on the controller indicating that it was extremely windy. Monitor your flight conditions, something like that. I forget the exact wording, but it warned me of the wind gusts. And sure enough, you know, when I cross-referenced the weather programming on my phone later, it was about 15 to 20 mile an hour wind gusts tonight. Not constant wind, but pretty strong gusts. And I was surprised of how well the drone, the Mavic Pro, was handling in the wind. You'd see the gust and you'd see the drone compensate itself. So, it was doing pretty darn well in these gusty wind conditions. So that I was impressed with as well. One thing I'm not too super happy about right now is a few days after I purchased the drone, I went onto DJI's website directly, and so that would have probably been around the 12th or the 13th, January 12th or 13th when I did this, and I purchased myself an extra battery, the charging hub, and an extra set of props just so I'd have an extra set handy with the extra ones that came with the drone. So I ordered those three things. And right on their website, they indicated that it was a 5 to 7 day period shipping expected time frame. So I ordered it, and just today I got an email indicating, due to high demand, my battery, my charging hub, and my extra props would not be shipping until the middle of May. Excuse me, March. Excuse me, the middle of March, which is still bad, in my opinion. Because if you go on their website right now, it still says 5 to 7 day shipping for these accessories. DJI, if it's not 5 to 7 days and it's going to be March, why are you still advertising 5 to 7 days on your website? I don't get it. So that's not very, that did not make me feel very warm and fuzzy hearing that. So just a thought, if you're looking to buy some accessories, it's going to be a while, apparently. Even though it says 5 to 7 days for these accessories on the website, it's not. I ordered mine about a week ago and I got my email today saying it's going to be shipping out in March. So that was a bummer. I do have, I did get my landing gear in the mail, which were great. And I'm still waiting on my my case to put the drone in. Foam line case. It's like a hard foam line case that I had special ordered. So I'm waiting for that as well. And that should be in the first week of February. But anyway, just wanted to give you my quick thoughts and feedback on the drone after flying it for the first couple weeks. Can't say enough good things about the drone. The drone is phenomenal. It feels like a high-end piece of camera equipment. It doesn't. It's not cheap at all. It's doing its job and it's doing it well. So if you are on the fence about getting the drone, the DJI Mavic Pro, pull the trigger. Thanks for watching, guys. Comment, like, subscribe. Till next time, take care. See ya.